Okay, guys, they say the i8 is a two-seater. They say you can only fit two people. They said this car can only hold Brandon and Jackie, but we're gonna go against those rules. We're gonna defy the law. When you got cousins that are the size of shrimp, no, you guys are going in the back.
No, I'm going in the back.
Both of you guys, what do you mean you call front? Where is Jackie gonna sit? She has a big booty. She can't fit in the back. She gotta go in the front. Okay, hold on. Otavia, let me move the seatbelt.
They don't fit.
We're gonna make them fit. Guys,
no,
this. Yeah, you guys are shrimp. You guys are Slytherin. Two-seater, my ass. You guys fit, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
We're breaking the law.
No, you're not breaking the law. Olivia, careful. There's a lot of people watching this video. Don't say that. You're not breaking the law. Who knows? There's 1.8 million subscribers. One of them might be a cop. You can't be saying things like that. First time driving with me. How's Brandon's driving?
Bad.
What?
You drive too fast.
Haven't you guys ever been, you know, on like a Six Flags roller coaster?
No, I'm not tall enough.
Well, this is your first one, guys. Buckle up. Guys, this is their first time driving with me. They're terrified. Guys, I'm a good driver. There's a reason I have my license. The guy that gave me the license was probably on drugs. Guys, when your chapstick is melted and you need to bring it back to life, you have to hold it out the window so the wind can refreeze it or whatever it is. But you have to be driving, not when you're at a red light like me. I freaking left my chapstick in the car and it melted.
I thought you put air on it.
You put air, but I don't want to waste the AC fluid, so now you gotta use the real air from here. You could choose to do AC, but you know, that's for the people who wipe their ass with money and they want to waste. Oh, here we go. Okay, now. You now learned not to throw away melted chapstick. Watch, someone, look, and now it's perfect.
Oh my God.
So everybody who used to get their chapstick melted just used to throw it away and get rid of it. But you now learned that you could bring it back to life. It's like in Call of Duty when you're about to die and you're on your last breath. What is that? What's that thing called? Painkiller. You get revived. It brings you back to life.
Hmm.
That's what I did to the chapstick by holding it out. Okay, guys, so after my shower, or should I say our shower, I had to do a little bit of work for this video on the computer. I started editing this video. So Jackie, my beautiful, wonderful girlfriend, said, babe, you stay home, you edit your video, I'll go get us some food. So shout out to Jackie. She went out and she's bringing us lunch. Honestly, guys, I feel like I have the best girlfriend in the world. I feel like I'm super blessed. I know this random, like, she didn't buy me like a $200,000 car or a $10,000 watch. I don't need those type of things to say that I feel like I have the best girlfriend in the world. So honestly, she went out to go bring us lunch, to go bring me food. So now we wait, and when she gets back, I'm gonna make her smile. Just wait, guys, watch. I know exactly what to do to make her smile. Just wait. And the princess is back with the food. Babe. Come upstairs, I have a surprise for you. Oh, you're not bringing the food. That won't motivate me to show you the surprise.
Yeah, your food is downstairs.
Guys, forget what I said about her. She didn't even bring my food upstairs. Okay, well, I have a surprise for you. Hold on, let me cover it first.
You cut your nails.
How'd you know?
Because I literally
You ruined everything. No, I don't like you anymore. I'm serious. Stop. You ruined it. Okay, well, let me tell
you. Wait, no, that was my lucky guess, but I didn't think that you actually would. Just know that
for you're touching them, you're touching them.
I knew I was going to. I hate you.
No, since you ruined the surprise, I'm gluing them back on. I'm
guys,
serious.
Fun fact, Brandon's ticklish.
Okay, guys, well, I was trying to surprise Jackie. So she's been pressing me for like a month. Babe, clip your toenails. Clip your toenails. Clip your toenails. Let me just tell you, my toenails were as long as like Kevin Durant's arms. Like super, super long. And honestly, I would clip them, but I'm petty. So every time she tells me to clip them, I'm just like,
no, you wouldn't. That was at least 3 months of groans.
Just because she tells me to clip them, I purposely don't clip them. But she had enough when she slept over the other night. And I kept scratching her on accident with my toes. She would.
No, it was on purpose.
Like middle. Okay, maybe it was on purpose. No, every time she does something bad, her punishment is I just take my toes and I scratch her. But okay, well, I covered my feet so I could show you. So can you just act surprised?
Okay.
How'd you know? You guessed it in like 1 second.
No, because I just like, what else would you give me?
Okay, well, guys, when she was out getting food, I clipped my toenails. They're all right here. Good thing.
Ew, look how long. No, I don't want to touch you.
All right there, so crisp.
You get it.
They're so crispy.
Get it.
So here, for guessing it.
No, I actually don't know how I guessed it.
Yeah, guys, good
Ryan
thing I kept.
He doesn't give me flowers, he gives me toenails.
Good thing I kept them, so I'm gonna glue them back on because you guessed them. But three, two, wait, it's not focused. Hold on. Three, two, one. Ah! Ah!
Oh, babe, what did you do?
Give me a kiss.
You cut it?
Give me a kiss. No, not on my mouth.
No.
That is not a kiss. Full
Baby,
one.
I'm hungry.
You can eat my toes. Twinkle, twinkle toes. Twinkle, twinkle toes. Guys, why are people embarrassed of their toes? I don't
no,
care.
I hate people.
I show my toes. Oh, they're so
Every
cute.
Time
they're
I
so cute.
Socks and Brandon records. I literally hide them. Like, I tuck my toes in like this.
Wait. When's your birthday? August? Okay, I'm gonna save these for a couple more months to give them as your birthday gift.
On my 21st birthday?
Yes. Guys, look. Aren't toes just the cutest things?
Okay.
Oh, so cute. Okay, fine. Close the door really quick. I can't be caught doing this. Since you guessed the surprise of me cutting the toenails, so that didn't make you smile because you already guessed it.
It didn't make me smile.
I'll make her smile in a different way. Guys. You know, I feel like I have the best girlfriend on earth. Like, no, I want to see you smile. Get back. No, I want to see the smile, not down
no,
here.
Right, right.
You know, I feel like I have the best girlfriend on earth. Look, let me say it. Perfectly long hair, perfect color, nice lips, not too big, not too small, perfect skin tone, super nice body, super nice personality.
Can't you can't smile anymore because it hurts.
Okay, fine. Such a sexy pimple under
no,
her lips.
Stop, you're gonna what? Zoom in, I know.
No, I'm not. She's
so- you're zooming in.
No, I'm not.
Yeah,
wait,
know.
What's it called?
A pimple.
No, what am I doing?
Zooming.
No, it's called zoom.
Zooming.
You're
zooming.
Saying it with an S. Say,
in.
No, say zoom.
Zoom.
No, you're saying zoom. It's,
zoom.
No, zoom.
Zoom.
No, say zoom.
Zoom.
No, you're saying with an S, say it with a Z.
Zoom.
And say zoom.
Zoom.
No, zoom.
Zoom.
Yes, good. Okay, well, I'm not done. Super good personality. Looks like a princess. Super hot. Nice body. Big butt. Okay, is that enough?
Yeah, you're flirting with me.
I am flirting.
What's the surprise?
The surprise is me hyping you up for 1 minute.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Oh, wait, let's go check out the food. Let's go check out the food. Guys, I love this place. It's called Board and Brew. Careful, don't knock down the toenail.
Wait.
Guys, you think I should do a giveaway with the nails? And guys, people are so dumb. They think all of this is cocaine residue. That's not what it is. I don't snort cocaine. It's because the desk is so old and I've spilled so many drinks on it, like water and freaking soda, that this happens. Not cocaine. Watch, she's gonna try to scare me. Watch, how much you wanna bet? Watch, guys. I don't trust this. Ah! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I freaking knew it! You scared Bosley, I swear. Okay, guys, I love this place. Mom, let's see the sandwich.
Oh.
It's good.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not a Turkey person.
What are you then? A Middle Eastern? You're not Turkey, you're Iraq. Guys, look how nice Jackie is. Not only did she bring food for me, not only did she bring food for my mom, not only for my dad, but for Brian too, and for herself. You had to bring it for yourself. You're selfish. Selfish, really. For all my guys out there that watch my videos and you have a girlfriend, I think it's important every day for 1 minute of the day, just hype your girlfriend up. Even if you're lying, even if you're not telling the truth, just like this. For what? No, I'm not lying. I'm just saying, even if like, no, I'm not lying. I'm just saying, even if you have to lie, like, even if you were being bad, I feel like it's important. It's healthy for a relationship. For 1 minute of the day, just, babe, you have such beautiful hair. Oh my God, your body's so nice. Oh my God, look at that butt. Oh, you're so pretty. Your smile.
I think Brandon's just trying to get things for me. You know what I mean by things for you.
Don't play with me.
I'm still eating.
Play with your bitch.
Do you think that's important for 1 minute a day? Can you do it back to me? Ready, set, go!
Look at that app. No, you have to show you though. Like,
fine, you record me, you record me. Or is it just a hit and run?
Okay, ready?
I think so. Okay, wait, let me have a seat.
Yeah, I want you to sit.
Well, first we're gonna talk. I want you to turn a little just because I want to show. Look at this body. Look at that. Hey, don't show what you have. Put it on.
I can't. What's the point of having if you're not gonna show it off? You know what?
Yeah, look, you guys, it's the only time that would let you see what I touch every
guys, day. My ass is so big.
So nice.
I love using it in bathroom.
And this without a shirt, these arms.
I guess
are
she likes
so
twigs.
So strong.
You're into twigs.
And your abs are so hard all the time. And another thing is hard right now. And
not now. It will be in like 5 minutes.
Okay, wait. Fine. Let me turn going. To this. Look at this haircut. Oh my god.
It's been 3 days. Now I know you're lying.
No. No, you know I like it 3 days or 2 days later.
I've okay, can I please show them an example of how I use my ass in basketball?
Okay.
Guys, pretend there's a defender. You go like this. Okay, hold on. Well, not like that, but you go.
Babe.
Or when you're going up for a rebound, go.
Babe, you're gonna ruin the tour, look.
I'm just showing them an example.
So, agree or disagree, for 1 minute a day, why do you keep showing my dick?
No, I'm not, I just keep showing down because I just want to look at you. Okay, just do one twirl.
Wait.
Look at that. Nope, babe, put it on. I'm
babe,
serious.
You never let me have fun.
Okay, let me show my ass and then see
you
what. Okay,
me
yeah, no, okay.
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
Hey, okay. Ow, you gave me a wedgie.
Yeah, keep it up.
Look, my dad's right there. Does my dad ever stop working?
Oh my,
wait, what is he doing? I think he's making chicken.
I think I see Ron smiling.
Oh no, he's not making, look, Bosley's with him too. Is that the dynamic duo? This is Shaq and Kobe in their prime. Bosley and Ron. Shaq and Kobe. This is LeBron and D Wade. Freaking Steph and Clay. This is them. Look, okay, I want you guys to tweet to me. Do you want to see them tweet it? For all my guys out there that have a girlfriend, or for all my girlfriends that are watching this video, not my girlfriends, I only have one, but like for all my girl fans that are watching this video, Jackie's gonna kill me right now. I want you guys, like I said, for 1 minute to just hype up your partner, whether it's a boy or a girl, hype them up and tweet me the video. Me and Jackie want to watch it. Just hype them up. Yes, girlfriends. Yeah, okay. To all my girlfriends out there. Just hype them up. Do what Jackie did to me, and we want to see the video. But don't plan it out. Don't tell them. Just do it randomly. I want to see their reaction.
Okay. Stop. No, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm sorry.
Why? What's the point of having an ass if I'm not going to show it off? Look.
Don't play with me. Play with Sophie.
Okay, she's leaving.
No, I actually am.
Why? I didn't even show it again. No, I'm done showing my ass. Okay, don't come back downstairs. Stay upstairs. Oh, no. I'm trapping her upstairs, but I didn't finish my sandwich. Hold on, one more bite. Feel good. Where are you going, honey?
No.
Look,
no.
Okay, let me just make an agreement.
No, there's no agreement.
I'm not going to be showing my ass on camera. I won't.
You already showed it 5 times. Of course you're not going to show it anymore. You're done. Yeah.
Okay, well, I won't show it in any other videos. And I'm not going to edit that part out. I'm going to leave it in. At least I'm being honest. I'm leaving that part in.
No, okay, then that's worse. No. Stop.
Oh.
Don't do that.
Oh, my God. Oh my god.
Go.
No, go on the bed. Okay, guys. Okay, fine. Just say bye until the next clip. Are you staying in the house though?
No.
Okay. Wait, I want to show my butt one more time.
No.
Why?
Show it one more time. Okay.
Bosley, your leg is so long. Oh my gosh. Okay. Did you watch WrestleMania yesterday, Bosley? Did you watch WrestleMania or no? Do you want to watch WrestleMania? Because I'll watch it with you. Yeah. Typical old Bosley won't even answer my questions. Guys, to end this video, I have a few things to say. So, first of all, to answer everybody's question, did I watch WrestleMania? A bunch of people were tweeting about it all night yesterday, and a bunch of people were tweeting me, telling me to watch it. There was a Suns game on TV yesterday, and if you know anything about me, you know I'm gonna choose to watch the Suns game over everything, but I'm not gonna lie, I was paying attention to WrestleMania on Twitter. I wanted to see what was going on, and I heard a few things. I heard the Hardy Boys came back, which is crazy because me growing up, that was pretty much my age. Me watching WWE, the Hardy Boys were the thing. The Hardy Boys were, they were in it when I was a kid. So that's crazy. That's good to hear. And then I heard that The Undertaker retired. The Undertaker is a man who kept me up nights and nights and nights when I was a kid because I was so fucking scared every time I watched Friday Night SmackDown. The Undertaker was somebody who haunted me in my dreams when I was a kid. The Undertaker was an important part in making me a pussy in my childhood. So it's really sad to see The Undertaker retire. Like I said, yesterday there was a Suns game. Shout out to Tyler Ulis. He had the best game of his life. 34 points, 9 rebounds, 9 assists. Oh, and the dude is my height. He's 5'8", and he pulled 9 rebounds, 9 assists, and 34 points. So shout out to Tyler Ulis. But that's beyond my point. I want to watch WrestleMania. I'm going to find a way to watch it tonight because I didn't get a chance to watch it yesterday, but everybody was tweeting about it. I just wanted to share something really quick to end this video. I tweeted this out yesterday, but I wanted to say it in my video. The last time I watched WrestleMania, I want to see how many people remember this or if this makes you feel old or just, I just want to share it. So the last time I actually bought pay-per-view and watched WrestleMania, it was me and Brian. We set an alarm and woke up so early in the morning, and we made our predictions for every match, and we watched a bunch of YouTube videos before WrestleMania started, you know, predictions, what people think are gonna happen, and we were just going crazy. And so it finally started, and let me tell you, I was the biggest Edge fan ever. I wanted to be the Rated R superstar so bad. Like, I was an Edge fanatic, and Brian was a huge Undertaker fan. You know Brian, basic, just like everybody else. He loved The Undertaker. And guess what? On that WrestleMania, it was Edge versus Undertaker. That was when Edge was like with Vicky Guerrero, and you know, he had the whole La Familia with him and all that. And Undertaker was still undefeated. So this was, you know, I wanted Edge to break the streak, and Brian wanted Undertaker to keep going with the undefeated streak. So, you know, we're watching, we're going crazy, and, you know, obviously what happens, the Undertaker beats Edge and keeps the streak alive, and I heard Undertaker lost his streak, not yesterday, obviously, but a couple years back. So that just shows you the last time I watched WrestleMania was a while ago. I think that made Undertaker 15-0 or 16-0, I'm not sure. But he beat Edge, and I was so depressed. I didn't even want to go to school the next day. I was like, no, no, why did Edge lose? So that was the last time I watched WrestleMania. I know, that was probably like 6 years ago, seven, five. It was years and years ago. So yesterday, when I was following on Twitter what was happening, it did bring back some memories, and I definitely want to watch some highlights of it. If not, maybe watch the whole thing. I'm going to try to look for it on the internet today. Hopefully, I don't get a virus from some illegal website. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I think me and Jackie are cool. She did get a little mad. Hold on. I'm about to go to the gym right now because it is Monday morning. Ah, if you guys can't see my shoes. So I'm about to go play some lunchtime basketball. I'm really excited because Mondays are the best day for lunchtime basketball, Mondays and Fridays. And don't forget, we have our championship game tomorrow night. Championship. So I'm so ready for that. And I can't wait. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I wanted to share that little last time I watched WrestleMania moment. And yeah, I appreciate all you guys stopping by. I love you guys all, Brawat Squad. And it's time to go play some basketball. Oh, and I have a haircut later today, can't forget. Oh, and guys, just to address one last thing, there have been so many comments recently on my videos saying, you're so rude to Jackie, you're so rude to your girlfriend, or the other way around. Jackie's so rude to you, you know, go find yourself a better girlfriend, she's so rude. You guys need to understand, me and Jackie have a very joking relationship. We love to joke around, we're hardly ever serious unless we're talking about something really important. We love to mess around with each other, we love to make jokes, we love to make fun of each other. So when you see things like me and Jackie going back and forth or making fun of each other, it's not being rude. That's the way our relationship is. There are a lot of people that understand, a lot of older people, they know. That's how a relationship is. It's actually healthy to have a joking relationship. It's healthy to have a partner who you can mess around with. I don't think I would want to be in a relationship where you're serious, serious, serious all the time. So for everybody commenting, oh, you're so rude to her and she's so rude to you. No, that we just mess around. We like to play around. We like to fool around. That's how a relationship is. That's how we are with each other. And if we're being honest, I think it's ridiculous that I even have to address this. I would figure people would know by now. I would figure people would know the difference with whatever. I don't need to get into it, but nah, it's just, if you have a relationship that's serious all the time, then that's fine. I'm not judging, but ours is not like that. So don't mistake it with us being rude to each other or hating each other. That's not what it is. We just have a funny relationship, I guess.